Mohamed, I want to use a loaded word in financial markets, and it's the word contagion. Are we starting to see some contagion bleed through emerging markets?
We are, because this asset class is prone to contagion. People forget the technicals. Jonathan, this is an asset class where crossover money overwhelms the dedicated money. And when crossover money decides to exit, which is what's happening these days, then most countries are impacted. And this is a pure technical exogenous influence that you see occasionally in EM. It causes overshoots on the way up and overshoots on the way down.
Are the fundamentals still okay, though? We've talked about the clash between technicals and fundamentals. Are the fundamentals okay?
The fundamentals are mostly okay, but you can't trade just on fundamentals. You've got to also trade on technicals. And the major question facing the investors today is, where is the circuit breaker? What interrupts the bad technicals? And for some, the hope is yesterday's announcements of a very large IMF package for Argentina, $50 billion. That's a large amount. The hope is that that acts as a circuit breaker. But we've got to see the price action. I suspect there's quite a bit of trapped money still in the trade, Jonathan.